Team Nitty, I love when it's hot.
We here. Harry Potter in the Chamber of Secrets. Yeah, now I gotta get my back support. No one to get a backy out of me. But I know it's been 2 weeks and a half. But we made it, y'all. We made it. Harry Potter in the Chamber of Secrets. The last Harry Potter, the thing that confused me was he had such a good time in Hogwarts. Did they send him back to the Ratchet family? I hate to call him Ratchet. To the horrible family? Why would they send Harry back there? We about to find out. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell next to the subscribe button. It'll let you know. Ooh, my hands feel good today. I put lotion on. You know, y'all know I usually be super ashy. What did I say? Hit that bell next to the subscribe button. It'll let you know when we're bringing that heat. Because it's coming. You made it this far. Smash the like button. It's free. You don't want to smash it. Elbow it. You on Patreon watching this right now? Strap in. It's a long ride. I think this is the extended version too. It's 2 hours and 50 minutes. Harry Potter. What you got? Aww. Harry get to see his family. And his friends. His real friends. He's... Oh my goodness. I hate these guys. I'm not gonna lie.
Vernon?
If you can't control that bloody bird, it'll have to go.
But she's bored. If I could only let her out for an hour or two.
Well, so you can send secret messages to your freaky little friends.
Sound a little jealous.
Who'd want to be friends with you?
Punch him, Harry!
I think you'd be a little more grateful. Now, let's go over our schedule once again, shall we? Petunia, when the Masons arrive, you will be...
In the lounge.
I'll be waiting to open the door.
Excellent.
What about Harry?
I'll be in my bedroom, making no noise and pretending that I don't exist.
Too right you will.
That's bull! I mean, bull crap!
Who are you?
Dobby, sir. Dobby the house...
Oh, Dobby? He reminds me of Gollum. He looks just like Gollum.
It is difficult, sir. Dobby wonders where to begin.
Why don't you sit down?
Dobby, what you talking about, man?
Dobby! I'm sorry.
Harry ain't supposed to be making no noise right now.
Dobby has heard of your greatness, sir, but never has he been asked to sit down by a wizard. That was an awful thing to say. Dobby!
Hey, no! Stop! Dobby, take a chill pill! Oh, man, he making all this noise. Uh-oh.
Oh, don't mind that. It's just the cat.
Dobby had to punish himself, sir.
Dobby need Tylenol. You gotta have a headache.
Dobby has to protect Harry Potter, to warn him. Harry Potter must not go back to Hogwarts. There is a plot. A plot to make most terrible things happen.
Okay, I understand. You can't say.
Dobby losing it.
Dobby, give me the lamp. Uh-oh. Get in there and keep quiet.
One more sound and you wish you'd never been born, boy. And fix that door.
Yes, sir.
I don't like dude, man. He coming up in there. You wish you'd never been born. Who are you talking to, man? Scooter skidoosh or do a spell or something. Get rid of him.
Harry Potter mustn't be angry with Dobby.
Give me those. Now.
No!
Oh, my God. And Dobby went downstairs?
Dobby, get back
here. You tripping, dude. Get back. You're going to get Harry in trouble. Oh, crap.
Dobby must do it, sir. For Harry Potter's own good.
Dobby Savage.
Mr. Mason.
Yeah, it's a floating cake. Now they gonna think he the one doing it too.
I'm so sorry.
And then Dobby gonna disappear the hell up out of there.
Well, we have ice cream.
We have ice cream. Good try. Oh, they locking my boy up. Harry, just cast a little simple spell on him. Go ahead. I approve of that message. You ain't gotta go crazy, something simple. Bada bing. A flying car. Why don't we have these yet? They pulled up on
me. Hiya, Harry.
Ron.
Rescuing you, of course. Now come on, get your trunk.
Are they even old enough to be driving this flying car? How old do you have to be to drive a flying vehicle? Is it a different age than a regular car on the road?
Johnny's escaping!
Get the plane! Look at Harry laughing at him. Happy birthday, Harry, man. They pulled up on Harry for his birthday and said we out. Dobby told him not to go back, though, so I wonder what Dobby was trying to warn him about. I need something like that at the crib.
Bed's empty. No note. Car gone. You could have died. You could have been seen. Best hope I don't put bars on your window, Ronald Weasley.
Mummy, have you seen my jumper?
Yes, dear, it was on the cat.
How?
Why'd she look at Harry like that? She scared of him?
Ginny, she's been talking about your summer. It's a bit annoying, really.
9 raids. 9!
Raids? Dad works in the Ministry of Magic, in the Misuse of Muggle Artifacts office. Dad loves muggles. Thinks they're fascinating.
Muggles? I don't know what a muggle is, y'all. Don't hold me.
Your sons flew that enchanted car of yours to Surrey and back last night.
Did you really? How'd it go?
That
was very wrong indeed, boys. Very wrong of you.
Well, that could be error with the post. Fetch it, will you, Percy, please?
Oh, no.
This lot won't come cheap, Mum. The spell books alone are very expensive.
We'll manage.
But Harry's ever travelled by flu powder before, Mum.
Flu powder?
Diagon Alley!
I'm cool on the flu. I'm cool on the flu powder. It's quite easy. Harry looking like, no. Dude, that was hilarious.
That's it. Very good.
Is this
don't
safe?
Don't forget to speak very, very clearly.
Diagonally.
He said diagonally.
What did he say, dear?
Diagonally.
What did he?
Oh, Harry, you screwed it up, man. Congratulations. You was close. You was close. Ugh, that thing looked like me. Okay, where the heck is that? Oh, shit! You scared the crap out of me. What the hell going on? Man, where the heck did diagonally take Harry?
I'm not buying today, Morgan. I'm selling.
Oh, what you selling?
Look at that.
Particular item is not for sale.
I understand. One wouldn't want to see it falling into the wrong hands.
You look like the wrong hands, man. I don't know. Seemed kind of creepy.
What did I say?
It's a pleasure to do business with you, Mr. Malfoy.
Harry, get up out of there, man.
Looking for something?
No, I...
We'll help you find your way back.
What do you think you're doing here? Come on.
Hagrid to the rescue. Where did he come from? Hagrid, what you doing in diagonally? You just chilling?
Don't want no one to see you there. People would think you were up to no good.
What were you doing down there, then?
Me? Exactly.
Oh, I was looking for a flesh-eating slug repellent.
Harry!
Armani!
Hello, Hermione.
Oculus Reparo.
Oculus Reparo. I forgot she Oculus Reparo'd him in the first movie.
I definitely need to remember that one.
He looks like a jerk. I'm not going to lie. Maybe it's the hair.
Wait there, please. Let me by, Madam. Harry Potter. Excuse me,
Pete, the big deal in Hogwarts.
Harry, together you and I rate the front page. That he would, in fact, be leaving with my entire collected works free of charge.
He trying to ride Harry Potter coattail.
Bet you love that, didn't you, Potter?
I bet you hating, ain't you, Draco?
No, Draco, play nicely.
Draco gonna get his ass kicked.
Your scar is legend, as of course is the wizard who gave it to you.
Fear of a name only increases fear of the thing itself.
He looked like...
must be...
Armani, yeah.
Miss Granger.
Children, there's a man in here. Let's go outside.
Well, well, well. Where's Lissy now? What's the use in being a disgrace to the name of wizard if they don't even pay you well for it?
See?
Associating with muggles. And I thought your family could sink no lower.
Don't let him talk to you like that, man. Get your dignity.
See you at school.
He just wanted to say something because his dad did. Get your dignity. Keep your nutsack, man. You can't be letting dude come up in there and talk to you like that.
You first.
There they go. They off through the wall. I think this is hilarious. Harry is not funny, my bad,
what
bro.
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry.
They was trying to go through the brick wall to get to where they gotta go.
Control of the trolley. All we need to do is find the Hogwarts Express.
Do y'all got enough gas in there?
Ron, I should tell you.
Ron, you need
Ron's
a license.
Muggles aren't accustomed to seeing a flying car.
That's dope. He made that thing. Okay, so a muggle is a regular person? I'm a muggle then. Because he said most muggles aren't accustomed to seeing a flying car. So I would think muggles are regular people. Push it, Ron! Push it! Harry's strong as hell. He holding onto that door with one hand. He is strong.
I'm trying. Your hands all sweaty.
It's not. Come on.
Welcome home.
So they drove all the way there?
Stop, stop, stop.
That didn't work. Car done fell out of the sky into a tree. Got beat up by a tree. The car's pissed off. Then get your things and get out of me. They just got put out by a car.
This night might well be the last you spend in this castle.
Do you have any idea how serious this is? You have risked the exposure of our world. The both of you would be on the train home tonight. As it is.
They are not.
Dumbledore came.
Professor Dumbledore. Professor McGonagall.
Professor McGonagall?
You're going to expel us, aren't you?
Not today. Mr. Weasley, I will be writing to your families tonight, and you will both receive detention.
And I suggest that we all return to the feast. There is a delicious-looking custard tart that I am most anxious to sample.
They always eating in Hogwarts. They eat pretty good. Chicken custard tarts, all type of stuff.
Today, we're going to repot mandrakes. Who here can tell me the properties of the mandrake root?
Mandrake, or mandragora, is used to return those who've been petrified.
Now, as our mandrakes are still only seedlings, their cries won't kill you yet, but they could knock you out for several hours. We'll pull it sharply up out of the pot.
What the? Ow! That hurts my ears.
And pull it up.
Okay, now I turn it back up. That was super loud.
Hi, Harry. I'm Colin Creevy.
Dude, this bird.
Ronald Weasley!
Woo, crap! Dude, these headphones
How
are way too loud.
How dare you steal that cart? Another two out of nine will bring you straight home!
Okay, Mama!
Congratulations on making Gryffindor. Your father and I are so proud.
That's a voicemail for your ass right there. That'd be dope if you can do that. That voicemail way better.
Let me introduce you to your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher. Me.
I can't stand him.
A little quiz.
Look at these questions. They're all about him.
See? This guy is full of himself.
Hardly any of you remember that my favorite color is lilac. It is my job to arm you against the foulest creatures known to wizard kind. Provoke them!
Corless cute.
Freshly caught.
Let him out. They strong. They pulled the big boy up by his ears.
Get off me!
Stop! Hold still!
He's swacking him with books.
What do we do now?
What the heck? They swacking him with Hogwarts
Give
books.
Me your lights.
Of course, it takes Granger to think of something. She know everything. Harry, why don't Harry know anything?
He's supposed to be the...
Where do you think you're going, Flint?
Quidditch practice. I booked the pitch for Gryffindor today. You've got a new seeker.
New seeker? Ah, this bum. Potter, you could take him. You could take him.
Those are Nimbus 2001s. How did
they
you
got Nimbus 2001s?
Gift from Draco's father.
At least no one on the Gryffindor team had to buy their way in.
No one asked your opinion, you filthy little mudblood.
Hey, man, what the
Eat slugs.
Ron, you tried. You tried, Ron.
Let's take him to Hagrid. I don't know what to do.
Disgusting. That's disgusting.
Nothing to do but wait till it stops, I'm afraid.
What's a mudblood?
It means dirty blood. Mudblood's a really foul name for someone who is muggle-born, someone with non-magic parents, someone like me.
So it's basically like calling someone a mother effer, or a C-U-N-T.
More to the point, they've yet to think of a spell that our Hermione can't do.
Exactly.
Come here.
Exactly.
Can you possibly imagine a better way to serve detention than by helping me to answer my fan mail?
Not really. What?
Sorry? And great Scott, no wonder. Look at the time. We've been here nearly 4 hours.
4 hours in detention? Looking at this guy. That's got to be dreadful.
Kill. Kill.
Harry.
Did you hear it?
Hear what?
The voice. Crazy voice.
Voice? What voice?
I think it's going to kill.
The Chamber of Secrets has been opened. Enemies of the air, beware.
It's Filch's cat. Mrs. Norris.
Oh. Here he go with this camera. Yeah, put it down.
What's going on here? Come on, make way, make way.
Mrs. Norris?
You've murdered my cat.
What the? Are you kidding me?
I'll kill you! Argos! Everyone,
will proceed to the dormitories immediately.
She's not dead, August. She has been petrified.
Perhaps Potter and his friends were simply in the wrong place at the wrong time.
That's what it is. That's what it was.
I want to see some punishment!
We will be able to cure her. Madam Sprout is a very healthy growth of mandrake, which will revive Mrs. Norris.
Do you think I should have told them? Dumbledore and the others, I mean. Are you mad?
Even in the wizarding world, hearing voices isn't a good sign.
She's right, you know.
The picture talk about she's right, you know.
Ferroverto.
What the fuck? It just turned a damn bird into a cup to drink out of. A mice can do it? I'm not drinking out of that cup.
Ferroverto.
I was wondering if you could tell us about the Chamber of Secrets.
Hogwarts was founded over 1,000 years ago by the 4 greatest witches and wizards.
Slytherin.
Salazar Slytherin wished to be more selective about the students admitted to Hogwarts. Magical learning should be kept within all magic families. In other words, pure bloods.
No mudbloods.
Slytherin had built a hidden chamber in this castle until that time when his own true heir returned to the school. The heir alone would be able to open the chamber. No such chamber has been found. But the chamber is said to be home to something that only the heir of Slytherin can control.
So, in the Chamber of Secret, this monster is going to come after all the mudbloods. I mean, the muggle babies. The muggle babies.
Who do we know who thinks all muggleborns are scum?
If you're talking about Malfoy.
Of course, you heard him. Crabbe and Goyle must know. Maybe we could trick them into telling.
But there might be another way. Mind you, it would be difficult. Not to mention we'd be breaking about 50 school rules.
Well, y'all used to breaking the school rules anyway. Yeah, y'all always breaking rules, so... Hey, what's another one?
Properly brewed, the Polyjuice Potion allows the drinker to transform himself temporarily into the physical form of another. I've never seen a more complicated potion.
Well, how long will it take to make?
A month.
A month? I trust Armani, though, for so a month it is. The games begin. What is this, basically, like football for real?
Elite Gryffindor, 90-30.
What this, Scarhead?
Oh, look out!
That's been tampered with, that ass!
I'll stop it.
No!
No!
Even with a puppet
no.
One, it's too risky.
We don't need you doing nothing, Ron. Chill. Jeez, this thing is strong.
You'll never catch me, Potter.
Yeah, Malfoy. Thinking you're sweet all the time. Got it. You got it.
Harry Potter has caught the snitch!
Yes, he did. He caught the snitch! Oh my god, he tried to take his dingle off! Dude, they trying to take Harry out. It's supposed to just be a game.
This won't hurt a bit.
Oh no.
Rakiam. Emendo!
What the heck?
Ah, yes. You can no longer feel any pain. And very clearly, the bones are not broken.
Broken? There's no bones left.
Exactly. You look like a sausage.
And mend bones in a heartbeat, but growing them back.
You will be able to, won't you?
Oh, I'll be able to, certainly. Hello?
Damn Dobble.
Dobby.
Harry Potter should have listened to Dobby. Dobby thought his bludger would be enough to make Harry Potter see that...
Your bludger? You made that bludger chase after me?
Jeez, Dobby's trying to take Harry out.
Dobby had to iron his hands.
You better clear off before my bones come back, Dobby, or I might strangle you.
He deserved it, Harry. Except for my bones grow back. That's not normal.
Dobby remembers how it was before Harry Potter triumphed over he who must not be named.
Why do you wear that thing, Dobby?
This, sir, tis a mark of the house elves' enslavement. Dobby can only be freed if his master presents him with clothes. Harry Potter must not stay here now that history is to repeat itself. Dobby only wants Harry Potter to be safe.
No, Dobby. Tell me, who is it?
There's been another attack.
I think.
Oh, that's the little boy with the camera.
Perhaps he managed to take a picture of his attacker.
Jeez!
Goodness me, no.
It's super loud in my headphone. It's
home. The Chamber of Secrets has indeed been opened again.
At least send all the mudbloods home. Or the half-lines, or whatever you call them, respectfully.
Can you think we'll get caught?
No. No one ever comes in here. Moaning Myrtle.
Who's moaning
Myrtle?
What's
she moaning for?
I'm moaning Myrtle.
I see. Look at Ron looking like, what the hell? Moaning Myrtle, you need to chill.
Professor Dumbledore has granted me permission to start this little dueling club. To train you all up. He has sportingly agreed to help me with a short demonstration. Now, I don't want any of you youngsters to worry.
Expelliarmus!
And this is the guy that's supposed to train us?
First, teach the students to block unfriendly spells, Professor.
Yes.
Let's have a volunteer pair. Potter. One's at the ready.
Come on, Pot.
Potter, you wish.
Under your dead, over your dead body.
Inverte statue!
Cheating! See? Cheating, man! And I didn't even disarm me either.
Rictus Emperor!
Okay, so he knew a little something. Richter Sam pried his ass. He knew a little something. They supposed to be disarming each other.
Disarm only.
Yeah.
What are you playing at?
He was trying to talk to. He talked to a snake in the first movie and said thank you.
This is bad.
What's bad? If I hadn't told that snake not to attack Justin.
Oh, that's what you said to it.
You were there.
Snake language?
I spoke a different language.
He didn't even know what he was doing.
How can I speak a language without knowing I can?
Right, that's crazy.
I don't know, Harry, but it sounded like you were egging the snake on or something. Salazar Slytherin was a parcel mouth. He could talk to snakes, too.
Now the whole school's gonna think you're his great-great-great-grandson or something.
He can't be.
Harry confused now. He was speaking that snake language pretty fluently, too. I'ma learn it. Everybody's staring at him now.
I'll see you back in the common room.
Potter's marked him down as his next victim. It's best to keep a low profile for a while. Justin let it slip to Potter that he was Muggleborn.
And you definitely think Potter's the heir of Slytherin?
Everyone knows that's the mark of a dark wizard.
Harry always seems so nice, though.
Harry is nice. Harry's so upset. Harry, hey, remain you. That's all I can say.
What are you doing here?
Right,
second
the dead
one
chicken.
Killed this term. No, you reckon it's either a fox or a blood-sucking bugbear.
Look, I better get going. I've got a lot of studying to.
Put a dang on voice again. That's the dude. He could pop his neck off and pop it back on. What's going on with him?
I'll have you out this time, Potter.
Mark my words.
Oh, my... They probably think he just did that to the little dude. He always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I swear I didn't. This is out of my hands, Potter.
Bungalow, he did not do that.
Sherbet Lemon.
talking hat. Be in your bonnet, Potter.
I was just wondering if you put me in the right house.
And I stand by what I said last year.
He just caught fire.
Oh, and about time, too. Pity you had to see him on a burning day. Folks, he's a phoenix, day. Harry. They burst into flame when it is time for them to die, and then they are
around
reborn
death.
From the ashes.
Huh? Oh, that's dull.
Fascinating creatures, phoenixes. I do not believe that Harry attacked anyone.
Well, of course you don't. And I'll just wait outside then.
You don't think it was me, Professor?
No, Harry. Is there something you wish to tell me?
No, sir.
Are you supposed to tell him that he was hearing, he'd been hearing voices?
Very well, then. Off you go.
Oh, come on.
Look, I didn't know I could speak parcel tongue. What else do I know about myself?
Parcel tongue.
Maybe you can do something and not know you did it.
In a few days, the Polyjuice potion will be ready. In a few days, we may truly know who is the heir of Slytherin.
I trust Hermione with this potion, but at the same time, I don't trust the potion, if that makes sense. I trust her skills, for sure. But, potions, man, I don't know.
Everything's set. We also need to make sure that the real Crab and Goyle can't burst in on us while we're interrogating Malfoy. Simple, but powerful. Once they're asleep, hide them in the broomstick cupboard and pull out a few of their hairs.
Whose hair are you ripping out, then?
I've already got mine. Millicent Bulstrode. I got this off her robes.
Ron, put that dang on thing away. No.
Maybe I should do it.
Yeah, please put that away, Ron.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Y'all already got enough. Little unhealthy there in Hogwarts.
How thick could you get?
Exactly, how thick could you get?
Well, did you get the hairs?
Are we going to drink that?
We'll have exactly 1 hour before we change back into our cell. Add the hairs.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
How much they supposed to drink? He done dropped his. Oh. Oh my goodness. It worked.
Harry?
He still sound like Ron.
Bloody hell. Hermione, are you okay?
Just go! You're wasting time!
Hermione, what's going on in there?
You, on the other hand, have no business wandering the corridors at this time of night. What's your names again?
I'm...
Crab Doyle. Where have
Crab
you been?
Doyle.
You'd never know the Weasleys were purebloods, the way they behave. They're an embarrassment to the wizarding world. What's wrong with you, Crab?
That's a Weasley.
Stomachache.
Father always said that Dumbledore was the worst thing that ever happened to this place.
You're wrong.
Y'all remember who y'all are right now.
You think there's someone here who's worse than Dumbledore?
Harry Potter.
Good one, Harry.
Good one, Goyle. And people actually think that he's the heir of Slytherin?
But then you must have some idea who's behind it all.
You know I don't.
He still sound like Potter to me.
Told you yesterday. It's been 50 years since the chamber was opened. He wouldn't tell me who opened it, only that they were expelled. The last time the Chamber of Secrets was opened, a mudblood died. So it's only a matter of time before one of them is killed this time. I hope it's Granger. What's the matter with you?
Ron, not trying to hear that.
Calm down.
Crab, I forgot. I don't know which one is which. Oh, his scar coming. Oh!
Hey, where are you going?
Are you okay?
Do you remember me telling you But the apologies potion was only for human transformations. It was cat hair I plucked off Millicent Bulstrode's robes.
Oh!
Look at my face.
Oh, you look cute, Hermione. Hermione, you look like a cute little cuddly kitten. She got some cat hair on her.
She should be out of hospital in a few days. It looks like Moaning Myrtle's flooded the bathroom.
Here I am, minding my own business, and someone thinks it's funny to throw a book at me.
It'll just go right through you.
Sure! Let's all throw books at Myrtle because she can't feel it.
Myrtle needs some friends, man.
Tom Marvolo Riddle.
I know that name. He won an award 50 years ago. Special services to the school or something.
But that means...
Tom Riddle was here at Hogwarts when it happened. What if he wrote about what he saw? Whoever's behind these attacks wouldn't want this diary lying around, would they?
There's nothing written in this diary.
She just gets up and walks through the table. Talk. Everything talks in Harry Potter. This is crazy.
Chamber of Secrets.
I took you back 50 years ago. Well, okay. Harry Potter just got sucked into a blank diary.
Are you Tom Riddle? Hello, can you hear me?
That's the mudblood.
I had to see for myself if the rumors were true.
I'm afraid they are, Tom. They are true. Is there something you wish to tell me?
No, sir. Nothing.
Same thing he asked Harry.
Very well, then. Off you go.
I'm going to have to turn you in, Hagrid. I don't think you meant it to kill anyone.
Hagrid!
You can't! Monsters don't make good pets, Hagrid. Now stand aside.
Excellent!
They'll have your wand for this, Hagrid. You'll be expelled.
Jeez! Right! Holy crap!
Hagrid opened the Chamber of Secrets 50 years ago.
That's crazy. That's crazy. I don't think Hagrid is that type of guy, though. He doesn't seem like, you know, he would open it again after he knew what happened the first time.
It can't be Hagrid. It just can't be.
Hello, Hagrid. Tell us, have you been setting anything mad and hairy loose in the castle lately?
Mad and hairy? You wouldn't be talking about me, no, would you?
You three, I'd best be looking after yourselves. All right.
Harry, I don't know who did it, but you better come.
It had to be a Gryffindor. Nobody else knows our password.
Tom Riddle's diary is gone.
This match has been cancelled.
We can't cancel Quidditch.
Silence would.
Hermione? She'll never use... She don't even let people get to her.
Does it mean anything to either of you? No.
That thing got to Hermione, it must be smart, because Hermione know all the potions. She can protect herself.
All students will return to their house common rooms by 6 o'clock every evening. Mm. All students will be escorted to each lesson by a teacher.
It is likely the school will be closed.
You gotta protect the kids, so I understand if the school needs to be closed. We can't have anybody passing away. These are kids at the end of the day. You gotta protect them, even though they spell slanging wangers.
If he did set the monster loose last time, he'll know how to get inside the Chamber of Secrets. I think it's time to get my dad's old cloak out again.
Invisibility cloak. Cloak style.
Hello?
What's that for?
Oh, nothing. I was expecting that.
Do you know who's opened the Chamber of Secrets?
What you had to understand about that is...
3 attacks on Muggleborns. Things have gone far enough. The Minister's to act. Albus, look, Hagrid's record is against him. I've got to take him.
Take me where? Not Azkaban prison.
I'm afraid we have no choice.
I take absolutely no pleasure being inside your... You call this a house? The other governors and I have decided it's time for you to step aside.
Who do you think you are?
If the governors desire my removal, I will, of course, step aside. You will find that help will always be given at Hogwarts to those who ask for it.
He can see them. I think he can see them. Can he see Harry and them? He can? He's seen them. How? This one good-ass glasses he got on. He can see straight through an invisibility cloak.
If anybody was looking for some stuff, then all they'd have to do would be to follow the spiders.
Right to the chamber. Follow the spiders that'll lead you right to the chamber.
Dumbledore gone. Come in and take a day.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
Oh, my goodness. I can't stand spiders. What? It's making me itch, man.
You heard what Hagrid said. Follow the spiders. There's something moving over there.
Listen. Car. The damn
Harry.
Car.
Harry, it's our car.
Out there chilling.
Come on. We don't want to lose the trail.
Harry, I don't like this at all.
Shush.
Harry, I don't like this at all either, man. Now? Yeah, I don't like this at all either.
Come on.
Who is it?
We're friends of Hagrid's.
That's a tarantula. Y'all better get out of there.
You're Aragog, aren't you?
Yes.
Up at the school, there have been attacks. They think it's Hagrid.
Hagrid never opened the Chamber of Secrets.
Then you're not the monster.
No.
Right.
But if you're not the monster, then what did kill that girl 50 years ago?
We do not speak of it. It is an ancient creature we spiders fear above all others. The girl was discovered in a bathroom. When I was accused, Hagrid brought me here.
See?
My sons and daughters do not harm Hagrid, but I cannot deny them fresh meat when it wanders so willingly into our midst.
Harry's swinging a limp at him. Y'all gotta do a potion.
Know any spells?
Right. Where's Hermione when you need her? Dang on car pulled up in there.
Aronia, exit me. Don't mention it.
Harry got a little bit of potions and spells up his sleeve. He got something up his...
Come on, a little faster!
See, some spiders fast! Holy crap! Dude, they gotta be running at least 40, 50 miles an hour. Jeez, that was close. Hey, we gotta talk to Hagrid. Aragorn tried to take us out.
Follow the spiders. If Hagrid ever gets out of Azkaban, I'll kill him.
He didn't mean for that to happen. Where is the car going?
I mean, what was the point of sending us in there?
Hagrid never opened the Chamber of Secrets. He was innocent.
So maybe they're trying to set Hagrid up. This is probably a setup. For what, though?
We need you.
Guess y'all do. Desperately, now more than ever. That's the soldier, like, number one gunner. I'm surprised whoever got Hermione like that, got her like that. She knows so much. Whoa.
This is why Hermione was in the library the day she was attacked. Instant death awaits any who meet this giant serpent's eye. Spiders flee before it. The monster in the Chamber of Secrets is a basilisk. That's why I can hear it speak.
It's a snake.
Why is it no one's dead? Because no one did look it in the eye. Colin saw it through his camera, and Hermione had the mirror. I bet you anything she was using it to look around corners in case it came along. There was water on the floor that night. She only saw the basilisk's reflection.
So the snake was out there trying to take people out. Ain't nobody looking him in the eye.
But how's the basilisk been getting around?
Marnie's answered that too.
The pipes.
The heir of Slytherin has left another message.
The students must be sent home.
They shouldn't have been sent home. Sorry. They shouldn't have been sent home, and after the first person froze up like that.
Weren't you saying just last night that you've known all along where the entrance to the Chamber of Secrets is?
We'll leave you to deal with the monster, Gilderoy. Your skills, after all, are legend.
That boy can't fight. He's probably scared to death right now.
Who is it that the monster's taken, Minerva?
Ginny Weasley.
The little girl.
Chamber
forever.
We have some information for you.
Look, he's packing his bag. He's about to get out of
there.
He's
going somewhere.
Well, yes.
You can't go now.
Well, I must say, when I took the job, there was nothing in the job description about it.
You're running away? You're a fraud.
He's a super fraud.
You've just been taking credit for what other wizards have done.
You couldn't tell in the beginning?
I'm rather gifted with memory charms. Otherwise, you see, all those wizards would have gone blabbing. Going to have to do the same to you.
Yeah, two against
Don't
one.
Don't even think about it.
Put it down. One of them broken. Round, fix your dang on thing, man.
How you died.
Oh, it was dreadful.
You remember?
I was crying. And then I heard somebody come in. And I realized it was a boy speaking, so I unlocked the door to tell him to go away. And I died. Over there by that sink.
The snake came out the sink through the pipes. She must can speak Slytherin because how she heard him talk and sound like a little boy.
Mm. I think this is the entrance to the Chamber of Secrets.
Harry, that is kind of scary that you know how to do that, though.
Excellent, Harry. Ah, good work.
You first.
Now, boys, what good will it do?
Really quite filthy down here.
Well, at least it's safe. They've jumped up to one.
Any sign of movement, close your eyes straight away.
That's a big snake skin.
The adventure ends here, boys.
Open it! Yeah. You got Ron's wand. That's the janky one.
Ron! Ron, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh, he's okay too. Jeez.
Hello. Who are you?
He lost all his memory.
He hasn't got a clue who he is.
It's an odd sort of place, this, isn't it?
You wait here and try and shift some of this rock so we can get back through. I'll go on and find Ginny.
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 Ginny, I mean. He's still alive?
Tom Riddle, are you a ghost?
A memory, preserved in a diary for 50 years.
Please don't be dead. Wake up. Give me my wand, Tom.
You won't be needing it. As poor Ginny grows weaker, I grow stronger. It was Ginny Weasley who opened the Chamber of Secrets.
No.
Really?
She couldn't.
Ginny who wrote the threatening messages on the walls.
But why?
Because I told her to. Not that she knew what she was doing, she was, shall we say, in a kind of trance.
Why did you want to meet me?
I knew I had to talk to you. Meet you if I could.
Hagrid's my friend. And you framed him, didn't you?
I knew it. I said that earlier in the movie. I said he got framed.
But Dumbledore saw right through you.
He certainly kept an annoyingly close watch on me after that.
In a few hours, the Mandrake draft will be ready. And everyone who is petrified will be all right again.
For many months now, my new target has been you. How is it that a baby with no extraordinary magical talent was able to defeat the greatest wizard of all time.
Voldemort was after your time.
Voldemort is my past.
What the? That's pretty sweet, I'm not gonna lie. Tom Marvel Riddle. I am Lord Voldemort.
You.
Wow.
You're the heir of Slytherin.
You didn't think I was going to keep my filthy muggle father's name.
Punch him, Harry! Why are you letting this dude talk? Let's talk. The Phoenix. Shouts out to Dumbledore. I gave him the dang old hat.
So this is what Dumbledore sends his great defender.
What the
defender.
Heck?
Parseltongue won't save you now, Potter. It only obeys me.
Damn bird came back again. Oh, fox a bees.
Your bird may have blinded the basilisk, but it can still hear you.
But it can't kill him anymore because he's blind. He can't look Harry in the eyes. Good stuff. Toss, Harry. Good toss.
Yes, Potter. The process is nearly complete. In a few minutes, Ginny Weasley will be dead.
A sword? Okay, the hat came through. That's a rather little sword. That snake. What the heck you gonna do with that little sword? Swing that thing, Harry, swing it! That worked? That was a special type of sword. It could have been a little bigger.
Remarkable, isn't it? How quickly the venom of the basilisk penetrates the body.
Oh, he poisoned.
Funny, the damage a silly little book can do. What do you do?
Oh! Smart thinking, Harry! Nice to meet you, Tom. See you again later. Ginny up. Ginny.
It was me, but I swear, I didn't mean to.
The bird crying. This is some wild stuff. And the tears, so bird tears heal.
Amazing!
But in the past few hours, you have broken perhaps a dozen school rules.
Like always, it's only normal.
That you both receive special awards for services to the school.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
You must have shown me real loyalty down in the chamber. Nothing but that could have called Fawkes to you.
You see, sir, I couldn't help but notice certain things, certain Tom Riddle and me.
You can speak Parseltongue, Harry.
Yeah, Parseltongue.
If I'm not mistaken, Harry.
Oh, Lord Voldemort put that thing on his head.
He transferred some of his powers to you. And he gave you that scar.
So the Sorting Hat was right. I should be in Slytherin.
It's true, Harry. You possess many of the qualities that Voldemort himself prizes. And if I may say so, a certain disregard for the rules.
For the rules, yeah, like all... all the time.
It is not our abilities that show what we truly are. It is our choices.
He still got the blood of the snake on there.
Godric Gryffindor.
It would take a true Gryffindor to pull that out of the hat.
Was that his father? Oh my God, those things were going right. Here he come.
Dobby.
He been trying to set Harry up the whole time. Dobby worked for the freaking Malfoys. That's why Dobby was trying to take Harry out in that game.
When the governors learned that Arthur Weasley's daughter was taken into the chamber, they saw fit to summon me back.
The man.
Blackmail.
My concern has always been and will always be the welfare of this school and, of course, its students.
Hit him with the sword, Potter.
The culprit has been identified. Who was it?
Voldemort, by means of this. One hopes that no more of Lord Voldemort's old school things should find their way into innocent hands.
He took something. He took something to the pawn shop in the beginning of the movie. Maybe there was something from Lord Voldemort. He got something else from Lord Voldemort. He think he slick. Hey! He beat himself up enough. He don't need you to do it.
I wonder if I could have that.
How are you giving him the book back?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you slipped the diary into Ginny Weasley's cauldron.
You do? Do you?
Dobby? Sock.
Master has presented Dobby with clothes.
Harry slick with it. Boy, on.
You shall not harm Harry Potter.
Damn, Dobby strong. Hit him with it then, Dob. Yeah. Could Dobby like, get up out of here.
Harry Potter free Dobby. How can Dobby ever repay him?
Never try to save my life again.
Right. Right, Dobby, because you don't know how to do it. You almost had that man took out. Dobby came through, though. I knew he was a good-hearted person, but he just seemed like he was scandalous. Now I know why. Armani back.
Thanks, Sir Nicholas.
Look around. The squad back together. Squad! Squad!
Welcome back, Hermione.
It's good to be back.
Hagrid free. They free, my boy.
If it hadn't been for you, Harry, and Ron, Hermione, of course, I'd still be you know where, so I...
Aww. Shout out to Hag. Shout out to Big Hag, man. Shout out to Big Hag. They got Hogwarts turned up. They eat good in Hogwarts. They solve riddles and all type of stuff. What's going to happen in the next movie, y'all? Like, okay, so I felt like... I can't even... I don't even know what to say. I don't know what to say. I honestly thought Harry really didn't know any spells. You don't really see him doing any. Like, Hermione is the one that got that thing on her. So when he does something, I'm like, oh, crap, I didn't even know he knew that. It could have been a little bigger of a sword, a little bigger sword y'all gave Harry to fight the snake. Y'all kind of played him. He's swatting at the damn snake. Swords just bouncing off the snake skin and... Baltimore, peace. You're a memory now. I won't remember you tomorrow. How about that? Harry Potter and Liddy, they so long, y'all. They're super long. But they Liddy. Everything Liddy, I love when it's hot. Intro, if you didn't know. What's going to happen in the next Harry Potter? How much older will Harry Potter be in the next one? It seems like he's like 4 or 5 years older in this one. How long did they wait to make each movie? These are just questions I have. That was dope. I'm kind of excited for the next one to see what else can happen. Until next time, y'all.